probably have COVID.
Yes, we should.
What's your name again?
Jacob.
So you're around, Jacob?
Yes.
Bye. Bye.
Leave it outside if you want to come in.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. I hear you're here for the ballet. Does this belong to anyone? No? Well then, I'll just take it and it's mine!
Hello, I'm Bill. And this is my co-anchor, Phil.
Hey, how's it going?
And this is Death Star News.
Now for today's news, Phil.
Okay, so remember those rumors you were hearing about the small thermal exhaust port? Well, we have news for you.
That's right. It turns out that it's real.
And apparently, if you shoot a proton torpedo into this thing, the whole station blows up. Boom!
Isn't that amazing?
It sure is. And I must say, rather convenient for those rebels. And now, here's Phil with the weather.
Okay, so this is a space station, losers. There's no weather.
Absolutely right. And now that shocker piece of gossip we promised this afternoon. Okay, it turns out Lord Vader is...
That ballet class was awesome.
Hey, where's my helmet?